Satnam, my name is Wa Khalsa, and it is a pleasure to meet you. I am a teacher on the Mandala Portland teaching team. I've been teaching there for about 6 months now, and I've been blessed to have been born into the Kundalini lineage. My mother is Gurmukh, and she is a world-renowned Kundalini yoga teacher. Yogi Bhajan was my spiritual teacher growing up. And I am so honored to get to carry on this legacy and continue as a teacher myself. I like to bring lots of different elements to my classes. I believe in the dynamics between playful and prayerful. One of the things that has always helped guide me through my life is knowing that I don't have to take my practice too seriously, but I also can do it with joy and devotion, and that gets me just as far as being a serious scholarly student. So in my classes, you will experience a little bit of dance sometimes, always meditation, music from around the world. I believe in sweating and detoxing, so it's always a bit of a workout, come prepared. And community, because community is key. It's different practicing from your living room or home practice than when you get to come together with other like-minded yogis. So I try to help make that connection and allow you to leave feeling a little more a part of something greater than just yourself. And so I teach 3 days a week at Mandala. I teach on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. And I hope to meet you there. I hope to meet you on your mat so that we can share these incredible teachings together. Thank you all so much. Have a wonderful day. Satnam.